Hi guys, it's Morgan McMichaels, and each week I'll be picking the top lip sync performances from queens all over the world. And I'm gonna give you a new release and a good old throwback, baby.
Living for the lip sync.
This episode of Living for the Lip Sync, we have the chunky yet funky, the large and in charge, Latrice motherfucking Royale. One of the most loved drag queens from the RuPaul's Drag Race family. I chose Latrice because she makes us all feel good, and she's doing You Make Me Feel Good by Pat Hodges, and on stage, Latrice exudes every single thing that drag is. She is a great lip syncer, she knows how to move. Everybody loves a big bitch that knows how to move. And nobody does it better than Latrice Royale. Latrice's coat was a hurricane. The dollars were blowing off the stage and I was under the stage trying to steal them, but that's besides the point. Click right there, you'll see exactly what I'm talking about. Show Latrice your love in the comments below. Our Living for the Lip Sync Facebook fan submission this week is Femaldehyde. Femaldehyde. She's doing Burn by Ellie Goulding, and this bitch is serving me. Lip sync. It's one of the tightest I've seen from one of the younger queens. She sells the number. Check it out. Click right there on that link and let me know what you guys think. Do you live for her lip sync or do you loathe her lip sync? Our drag tip this week is from April. Carry on.
The thing April needs to do before going on stage is pin her weave right in, because you can't do, mira, mira, you have to do this, mira. Woo, woo, woo. You need to whip the hair, bitch. Yes, puñeta, yes.
Are you a fierce lip syncer? Make sure that you post your videos on this link right here, the World of Wonder Facebook page. Post your videos, and hopefully we see you on a future episode of Living for the Lip Sync. Don't forget to subscribe to WOW Presents and me, Morgan McMichaels.
Do you have a YouTube channel and want to be part of the WOW Presents network? Email us at youtube@worldofwonder.net.